feel bad about ditching everyone else, but I just wanted to talk to you about this alone. It's a little tough to talk about.
Hey, whatever it is, I trust you. You can tell me.
Thanks for being so
understanding. Oh, man. Getting them jaws.
You got me away from the Witherstorm, but I'm worried that I didn't get away soon enough.
What?
It showed up not too long after you saved me.
What is that? What's wrong with your arm?
Do you know what Wither is?
The Wither? Of course. We've been...
No, Jesse. Just Wither. Or Wither sickness, I guess. And I feel like it's just gonna keep getting worse.
Well, we're gonna go back and tell the others. We can get help.
You can't tell anyone about this.
Ah!
Ah! Creeper!
So I don't know what that means.
Grab my hand. I'll pull you up.
I saw what that means. Oh, shit.
Jesse, I just couldn't... I'm sorry. Jesse?
Hey, you're the one that's sick. Take care of yourself first. I'll be okay.
Okay. I got this. Stay safe. I'll find a way
down. Bro, she dies. If she dies... Oh my god. I don't even really remember who she is. Remember her name's Petra? I don't really remember, like, from episode 1. But she's pretty cool. I like her. There's always a love interest in these games. What's that? Okay, apparently we don't go that way. Where am I going? Why is this thing my flashlight? Huh. This is pretty eerie. Okay, I don't know what's happening, but... Alright, cool. I just don't know what this is. I gotta switch on my earphones, so I need to do. There we go. Oh shit, what I also just remembered? I think my audio's off. Hold on. Forgot to change this before I... Because I was playing Rocket League. There. Alright, so my audio should be back on. So if my audio was off for the first 3 minutes, sorry about that. Should have fixed it. Should be good. I wasn't going to play Infinite Warfare. My friend invited me, but I invited him back because I was doing laundry. And then that was... Oh, I was supposed to go to the store. Like, where am I going? Yeah, so I invited him back. He didn't join, so I'm like, fuck it. I'll just play some Minecraft Story here. This game's starting to grow on me. I like it.
He must have something useful in here. He has to.
Oh, that's Eivor.
Books.
Hey, show yourself. Who's there?
You.
You.
Trying to interfere with my plans again, I see. Your tenacity is commendable, yet misguided.
What are you doing down
here? Being rudely interrupted by you.
I'm here with the order to find Soren's super TNT. We're gonna take down your Witherstorm.
The Order? Believe me, that plan will blow up in their faces in more ways than one. They cannot help you. But me? I choose not to. Out of my way. Move!
Sorry, Ivor, I'm...
Oh, you're not going anywhere.
Petra, you escaped? Foolish girl!
Shut up. I don't care what you have to say. I'm just gonna take you down.
You should let the Order decide. They'll know what to do.
That kind of justice is too good for this monster.
Yeah.
I'm the only one who can stop the Witherstorm. Not you, not the Order. Don't make yourselves the villains in my story.
Dude, you're the one who created this thing.
You're not going anywhere.
If you want to stop me, you'll have to catch me first.
Jesse, look out! You're not getting out of here that easy, Ivor.
I'm like the wind!
Bro, this is intense. Like, for Minecraft, I'm like, fuck. I'm actually... Shit.
It didn't have to go this way, Jesse. You could have just let me go. Now you see me. Now you...
He can be anywhere. Stay on your guard.
Vanish all you want, slime ball. You're still not going anywhere. End of the rail, Ivor. We're not letting you get away with this.
He could literally run behind you right now.
This one's on you, you puffed up fool.
Damn, look at that catch, son.
There's no time for this. Jesse, Petra, even more of you? Will this parade of useless babblers never cease?
What's going on?
What the fuck does it look like?
Stop.
Jesse did it.
False.
You have stopped nothing. Query, have you ever seen the effects of a splash potion of slowness? They can destroy the Witherstorm, but they are mistaken, and it will cost them their lives.
This guy's kind of a dickhead. Oh, that's the end of it? Okay. It's good to know.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
In pursuit of answers, all our heroes found in Sauron's armory was deceit and treachery. Locked in a dark chamber deep in Sauron's mountain, as the Order of the Stone rides off towards near certain doom, our heroes must ask themselves, would they find a way out of this dark tomb? Is there
any
way to cure Petra's wither sickness? Would they find a way to defeat the Witherstorm? Or would they remain trapped as it continues its ravenous rampage across the entire world?
I don't know, dude. I don't know what I'm playing for. I'm asking all these hard-ass questions. It's a weird way to end this chapter, or this episode. I don't know if I should be invested or not. Is this the rest of my beer? It is. Jesus Christ, dude. All right, well, there it is. play chapter 60. I'm only on chapter 5. Like, my, I don't know, my chapters are off or what, but yeah, like, they're off. So something's off, but yeah, I only got chapter 4, so this is chapter 5 for me, but oh well, whatever. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys for episode 3.